Listen up, Motown lovers. I've got some bad news. Marvin Gaye's son is now under investigation for assault. Now, if you're wondering what it would take to stop me from making puns about this, the answer is, ain't no mountain high enough. My sources say he's been charged with 3 counts of sexual healing. If you're wondering who those sources are, let's just say I heard it through the grapevine.